Vsi poznamo Kekca, pogumnega in prijaznega pastirčka, ki na visokogorskih pašnikih doživi marsikaj zanimivega. Medtem ko se njegova čreda vas in goveda mirno pase, se on sprehaja in raziskuje po gorskih travnikih in poteh. Čeprav pa so vse te slovenske lepote Kekcu zelo pri srcu, jih v primerjavi s šibnim svetom ni skoraj nič. Ker sta pehta in bedanec premagana, ima Kekec odprta vrata.
Imaš vse spakirano?
Ja.
Kaj pa zobno ščitko?
Ja.
Kaj pa sončno kremo si vzel? Vroči kraj te lahko peče.
Ja.
Kaj pa gate? Da ne bo spet kakšnih nesreč.
Ma ja, no, ja, vse imam.
No pa ti pa bodi previden, se vari do naslednjega leta.
Brez kremi, mami. Če mi je šlo tako dobro v Sloveniji, mi lahko uspe kjerkoli. Le čakaj svet, Kekec prihaja.
Ma da porta vichi da va bene. Si tu la parla miez americano. Quando sa fa l'amore sotto la luna. Come da bene in cave di I love you. Papà l'americano.
Oprostite, zanima me, kje sem.
Izkuzi.
Ah, se res, nisem več doma. To ne vem, če govori slovensko. Excuse me, I was just wondering, where exactly am I?
What do you mean you don't know where you are? This is Venice, of course. The most beautiful city in the world.
Venice? Well, thank you.
Whoa. You can't just walk away. First you don't know where you are, then you just want to walk away. No. Come here. Go to my gondola. I'll show you around.
Your what?
The foreigners. The boat, see?
This place sure is something. Are you sure there are only canals and no roads here?
If there would be any roads, I would have no job as a gondolier. Look ahead. You are about to witness the dance of the masks.
South was Kekec's plan. At least he hopes he's going south, but soon he notices the scorching heat and the sweat that's making him more of a sponge with every step he takes. The only place this hot is the desert.
Why didn't I bring my sunscreen?
As Skekas asks himself this, he imagines his mother saying, "I told you so." But soon he notices something. It must be the strangest horse he has ever laid eyes on. This new animal astounded him, and he stepped towards it.
Only 200 Egyptian pounds for now.
Egypt? How long have I been walking?
So, how about it, sir? Are you up for a camel ride?
Oh, a camel ride? Seems just like one of those times I rode a horse. Just more Egyptian-like, I guess. But I don't have any of your country's money.
No problem, sir. I accept any and all currencies. I can't be picky about it, since no one rides camels these days.
I'm very sorry to hear that, but I can give it a try.
Ah, yes. I've got the most perfect camels for you, sir. With your camel, you also get a free map that shows you some points of interest around here.
Wow.
And also something for the burning sun. Enjoy your stay in Egypt, and remember, you only paid for 1 hour.
Thank you. I will return your camel just the way I found it. Thank you again. Bye.
Bye.
After the scorching heat of the near equator sun, Kikas wanted to cool off, and so he headed north. Not quite sure where, but it hasn't stopped him so far. Soon he regretted his wish. Looking around, he only saw frozen wasteland, standing in the deep snow with the Arctic wind taking away more of his body heat with each moment. The hot desert sounded quite nice at this moment. He didn't have to ask where he was, and even if he wanted, he couldn't, since no one was there. He knew well that the only place this cold on this continent was Siberia. But he wasn't as alone as he thought. Two Russians take our hero, along with a bear, to their home. At some point, they even gave him a drink.
Here, have a go. Thank you, I was thirsty. Oh, that isn't water.
Well, who said it was?
Well, what is it?
Vodka, my friend.
Drink up. But I'm still underage.
Well, the only thing underage in Russia is newly made alcohol. But suit yourself.
Even with that alcohol incident, Kay could still have fun, but it was time to return to his travels. Perhaps Siberia was a tad too exciting and he needed a way to relax. This time he headed to a country where peace is key, and relaxing was accomplished with meditation. China.
The Great Wall of China. It's really as big as they say it is. I mean, I can't even see where it ends. But it was built to hold back the entire army. And then there's me.
Hey, Dad, what are you doing down there?
Just trying to figure out how to get up there.
In the end?
Yes, thank you. I'm Gishin, by the way.
Minhao, you may like to meet you. You've got there quite the distance.
Well, yeah, I guess I have. I mean, traveling the world. It's always been a treat for me.
Sometimes a better jet behind you and you don't even know. There isn't really a need to travel. There's a whole other world deep within us all.
Well, I'm not sure if I understand that.
Imagination, my friend. Why don't I show you?
Song I wrote, you might want.
Oh, I really know what you meant for all this chill, because this really made me relax.
Told you.
Well, now I can finally go somewhere I always wanted to.
And where is that?
The big city.
Seen enough of the world, at least for now, and he has returned home. but instead of his home, he saw something much different.
What happened to Slovenia?
Kikac, o kikac, kako smo te pogrešali. Zakaj govoriš angliško?
Oh, I got used to it. Don't worry, I'll switch back eventually. Just bear with me. But there are fewer trees than I remember. So much factories. I mean, such pollution.
Medtem ko te ni bilo, je Vedanec prišel na pozicijo predsednika države.
What?
Država poskuša narediti bolj industrijsko in je s tem uničil mnogo gozdov in lepoto Slovenije.
Is there anything we can do?
Če bi imeli dovolj denarja, bi lahko škodo popravili, a so vse tovarne bankrotirale.
Money, you say? I think I can help.
With that said, Kikac goes to see Vedanec. Just like many times before, Kikac wins and removes Vedanec from his position. With that, he became the new president, because apparently in politics, anything is possible. Kikac put everything back to the way it should be, and will become known as the best Slovenian president ever.